Brother Valines, I'm Pastor Shirley Caesar, and we're just getting our Bible study. It was rich. The prophet here, Lane, taught tonight. What do you do when your car runs out of gas? I answered it real quickly, but he took some word and just brought it into fruition, and he made us to know that when the enemy comes in like a flood, that gives God time to work and to move. The Spirit of the Lord will come in a mighty way. And I just want to say happy birthday to you. God has smiled on you. I look back at 70 years, and then God says, no, I'm going to give you more than 70. I'm going to give you 71, 73, 75, 78, 80. Here you are. You're still here. The Lord bless you is my prayer.
Memories light the corners of my mind. Misty watercolor memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Time rewritten every line, and if we had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Could we? Memories may be beautiful. That's too painful to remember. We simply choose to forget. So with the laughter, we will remember. When I know we remember, the way we were.
Mama, you know I love you.
Hopefully you'll get a chance to come to my conference back off time, because I want to show her this. This is my 42nd annual conference that's coming up August the 4th through the 8th. It's going to be right here in our beautiful sanctuary. Coming to our conference, we have Bishop Rance Allen is coming. Last year, we had a 16-year-old girl, so awesome. She preached and she sang. She's going to be with us again on our youth night. Evangelist Jacqueline Carr. We have Pastor Tasha Cobbs. That's the girl that sings, I Hear the Chains Falling. That one. She's going to be with us. Bishop Iona Locke, you got to come here. And then we have Prophet Todd Hall.
I thought you'd like to know all those prayers you prayed for me. Never one was fell to the ground. I know sometimes it looked like I was a million miles from grace. He answered your prayers, and I thought you'd like to know. Mama, I want you to know I love you. Please forgive me for all the times I broke your heart. Live my life again. If I could, I would surely make amends. But if I could help my brother a new life to discover, oh, I will. And I thought you'd like to know. Times I broke your heart. Every tear you cried for me drew me closer to being free.
May I autograph one of these also and send it to you, that you may be able to see everything that I'm talking about, because I want you to come and enjoy the Lord. And I'm hoping and praying the Lord will let me live to see 80 plus along with you. God bless you again, and happy birthday.